quick video on how to get a totem of undying. Okay, so you're going to have to find an evoker. An evoker is like a pillager, but that knows magic. These things are very strong. So I think you'll need diamond enchanted level for this stuff, and then after you've killed it, you'll just get it. You see, it just drops it after you've killed it. You can find these evokers in the Woodlands Mansion. I've made a video already on how to find one and get the map. So, yeah, let's go check that out.